In practice 3, it looks like I didn't do any of the other two things here, which is interesting. How did I not do the fuel management and tire management? Huh. Did I crash out of one of the things? I might, maybe I crashed out of one of the things. All right. So, what tires do we have available to us? We have two sets of softs. I don't want to do either of these, actually. I just want to practice for qualifying. So, all right, let's just do these.
There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
I think the issue with Mexico is that long enough that you can't save your energy for 2 laps. Are you serious? I can't edit the. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Let's just try to get some laps in and see how it goes. See these tires warmed up? Okay, tires aren't quite warm yet. Let's see, somebody behind us? Nope. I'm not really paying attention here that well. Here we go. Let's get a good lap in here. This guy's gonna be in my way, isn't he? Yep. I thought I might hit the limit there. So I did try to press it a little bit extra to see if I could get around that corner any faster than I normally do. Whoa, way wide. All right, come on. I do return to garage. Ugh. All right, let's go back out. Yeah, let's just do tire management. That's probably better. We'll do flying lap this time. Right, come on. We gotta get some laps in to prepare for quali here.
To be sure we can manage the tires through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit.
Really kind of actually ignore the thing. I'm just gonna try to get some laps in. Let's get a good lap in here. I want to see if I can get to the 119th. I don't know how much fuel is in the car. We'll have to sort of figure that out. Guy's not in my way. Can't spin out there. That's the key part. Probably could have taken that better.
Alright. Come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
I want to get to the 119. Come on. 118 is actually probably better. Alright, I lost time there. Let's give this guy some space. We'll go for it on the next lap. How much tire wear do we have? We don't want too much tire wear here. Do a cool down lap. Go for this lap. Come on. Oh my gosh, you're serious? The car's coming out now? Screwed my lap up. Let's try again. We're 1 second off of the pace here.
Okay, so the last lap time was at 1:21.2.
Let's do a better job. Do a better job. Behind, are you serious? Beat it. Alright. Tire wear. Okay, that's decent. That was decent. Like I was flirting with track limits there. And a purple sector too.
Yes, we're P2 with that lap.
Alright, can we put it together? Are we out of fuel? I think we're in low fuel mode. Either that or our tires are gone. Dropping time like crazy. Alright, box this lap.
I didn't catch that, mate. Just say it again.
Box this lap. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do well on qualifying here. Fuel management thing. Last remaining 6. Alright. So flying lap. Let's see what lap we can do here. See if we can put together this time and then go to qualifying.
We're testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners.
Yeah,
don't
I'm not going to lift
and coast.
Don't
be too aggressive on the power, but remember, you still have to beat the minimum lap time.
Right, 19%. All right, let's go. Wow, we're already gaining so much time. Thank you. Oh, actually, we're not gaining time. This is the time delta that we're trying to hit against the thing. So we don't know what we're gonna get in terms of. No, God. Yeah, that's not gonna be helpful anyway. What's the time? Yeah, 120.3.
Okay,
yeah,
try
it's
again.
Not good. I hate this graphic. This big old green whatever. Lost like maybe a tenth or two there. Yuck.
That looked bad.
Great.
Are you alright? Let me know you're okay.
I knew that was probably going to be a problem. But at the same time, the stupid carpet there like throws everything off. Alright, well, I guess it's time for qualifying. We'll just have to do the best we can here. Let's look at the race director. I finished with the fourth best time. Session info. Let's make sure we have the right car set up.
Car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button, and you can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
Let's do a
standing by.
Oh, I'm doing drive out. All right, I'm going to drive out. Let's get a banker lap in, and then we'll go from there. Hopefully everybody comes out like way too late there. Alright, good. No deployment. Look at the tires. Make sure these tires get up to. Almost there. Let's go. got somebody right behind us too. Let me switch to the left. And we got a car in front. Dude, get out of our way. Thank you. Sloppy. Sloppy there too. Let's see if I can. Oh, 118.5. All right, not bad. There's some sloppiness in there, but. Let's see if we can actually get through another lap. That wasn't any faster. Alright, so we can cut off some time there. Alright, let's go to the pit here. Can we do? Alright, first thing we want to do is put on. Let's see. 7% wear. 0.25 seconds. Yep, let's put on a second set of tires.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1 minute 18.5.
In sector 3, I think I can improve in sector 3. Not sure I can get better in sector 1 and 2. Let's see, on my race net, what's my best splits here? Your track is kind of busy, so it's alright to stay off of it. For a little bit, we got a couple minutes. So, 28.6. So, 2/10 in 1, 2/10 in 2, and another 2/10 in.
Okay, the forecast looking good for this session. We got dry weather all the way.
All right. Let's look at the track. I have a feeling they're gonna all start coming in. I'll go out at the 10-minute mark. All right, actually, this looks like a good window to go. Oh, I did flying lap. That was a mistake. All right, good. All right, everybody's in. Hopefully the track rubbered up a little bit. All right, good. Let's go. Well, everybody's in, let's go. Let's go, and then we'll do, we get a good lap here, we'll come in and try to go out with everybody else to get that final lap in. That was not good. Alright, we're clawing some of it back then. That's not a good sector one. Oh,
okay,
you serious?
Two laps of fuel remaining now.
Can we catch up on the battery here a little bit? All right, let's go. Let's see, can we get it? I don't know if 30% battery is going to be enough for the whole lap. It all depends on how much we can recharge. Are you serious? Come on! Oh! Yikes. Alright, that's bad. That would have been an interesting time. Invalidated lap. Okay, so we got one more chance here. Got on that last set of tires. 5 minutes
so
left.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:18.5.
All right, we got to get out there. I've been flying again. Jeez. All right, hopefully we're not going to get traffic on the way in here. Hopefully they stay in the pit while we go. There, here we go. All right, and we're just getting out ahead. Perfect. Why are we so far back? Or are we a tenth back? That was garbage. I'm like 3/10 off. Alright, last chance here. Oh, that was so bad. Can't believe I'm clawing back this time. Of course, I'm losing it all right there. I just messed it up on the first half here.
3 minutes to go.
So I gained time there, alright. Alright. Not bad, not bad. I mean, it could be better, but... let's see where we end up. What's the current rank? Top 27%. Yeah, so not great. Not as good as the other places I've been in. So, I mean, it's not in the top 15%. Like, I was in the last two races, so it's not a good race, not a good track for me, but we'll see where we get.